Stinky girl. Hey. You waking me up with morning kisses? I know. Look at my cutie girl. Look at her smiling. She's so happy. Say, it's mommy birthday. It's mommy birthday. It's mommy birthday. We're gonna have a good day. We're gonna have a good day. Cutie.
Hey y'all. Today is Friday, May 12th, and it is officially my birthday weekend celebration. Yay, I'm so excited. All of my friends have come in from out of town, so we're all getting ready for the house party that we're having at my house tonight. So I'm so excited, so ready for you guys to meet all of my beautiful and lovely friends that I have accumulated over the years and since I moved to Boston. So I just felt like it was right to do something to bring them all together. We're going to be enjoying ourselves tonight. We have our Nigerian cuisine on the way, honey, and the nice beverages that will keep us entertained, as well as, you know, some other little party things. So I'm so excited just to laugh and play some games, just to be amongst good people, basically. So I'm just trying to get myself prepared for tonight's festivities, really this weekend, because we have some things going on tomorrow as well, which is Saturday. So yes, please stay tuned and enjoy this week's video. Hey y'all, it's the house party. Come on, baby. Say hey.
Gang, gang, what's good? You know what I'm saying? You know it's your boy. What's good?
He doesn't really have to do it. Say hey, Bianca. Come on, baby. Say hey. Say hey,
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Come on, Mariah. Look, y'all, Mariah. She's last, but certainly not least.
Definitely not.
Yes. Ooh, this is so good.
Okay, so there's a movie, The Temptations.
This is a picture and video. It's a video. Wait, how many did they just get?
A lot.
Dang.
They got three?
I don't know what
they guessed like?
Uh-huh.
We only had two. So
who's winning right now?
They are, for sure. They
got, I'm not playing. Come on, Sydney.
Okay.
Girl, you got some hard ones.
This ain't hard.
Let us know the
category.
Family and friends.
Okay.
Ooh, that's long. When you talk smart to your mama, she'll say,
I bet you.
She gonna say, if you say something smart to her,
I'ma beat you.
No.
you know the story, right? We got to New York. Yeah. Because I had a layover for fucking 10 minutes in New York. I don't know why. We saw Lincoln. And then he landed in Chicago. I mean, in Bahamas. They said,
I thought they made no more tacos, but I ain't made no tacos yet. Wait, what happened? You recorded me.
I'm vlogging myself.
Oh, you.
Y'all, we had a time last night. Okay. It's, what's today? Saturday. So, we have a lot of things going on. Very excited. We had a great start to the weekend. So, let's keep it going, guys. What do you have to say, David? You had a good time last night?
We had a good time, yeah.
We did.
Replenishing my electrolytes and getting my water in.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
I had enough liquor for it. No, I'm kidding. Enough liquor for everybody.
Right. Okay, guys. So, I'm on my way to the guest house because we all just went to sleep last night. Nobody cleansed up. So, I'm coming to clean this guest house out from last night. Okay, it's not too bad. Let's see. It's not too bad. Okay. Ooh, beers and stuff. Oh, no. But, baby, this right here, this old snack side. Yeah. We need to get on that ASAP. Let me tell y'all, I had so much fun last night. What's up in here? Oh, this is trash too. Somebody was making their own trash bin. Okay, this is some water. Ooh, what the heck? It's just water wasted all up here. Somebody left some lip gloss. Okay, it wasn't too bad because I was kind of worried. Dang, somebody had chips and just did not close the bag. Let me get this, all this water.
Pretty cards and scammers, he ain't no listen to that.
No, this the garlic.
That's the garlic. Okay.
This is the garlic. Let me patch this whole up. Come on. I'm like, I don't know how they do it round. Like,
I don't know either, because this is all lobster.
It's gonna look.
But it's okay. Maybe when I put it on the pan, you can kind of form it to be a little bit more round.
Baby.
Thank you. in the line. She's in the middle of the bank. Credit cards and the scams. Hitting the list in the bank. Legacy from the family. Players in the like a bank. Going out like I'm a tummy. Many kids inside the house.
Our pizza. Let's see whose is the best. This is mine. Chicken basil pesto with some onions and spinach. What you got, Sid?
Turkey, pepperoni, mm-hmm. Chicken sausage, spinach.
Mm-hmm, that looks good.
Yeah.
And then Bianca?
Yes, chef. So today we have all vegetable pizza. We're gonna do a little sun-dried tomato and some spinach.
Ooh, sounds
and pepper.
Lovely. The Sydney pizza. This is Bianca pizza. She kind of messed up the bottom now, but it's still good. And then this is my pizza, y'all. We're all good. I'm talking close to you. Need your money, my skin to you. Need it, baby, I'm letting you go. Take a chance, and what you find.
Happy birthday!
Cindy got her roll, her scar. I mean, her roll. She got her scar phone, baby. I'm gonna be like this. I hope y'all got it together. Y'all coordinate.
Start a movie. I'm a son of a business, and I never be broke again. Struggling, man, got it my way. Can't wait to be rich, wanna live a life. Dinosaurs are the closer. Well, that's just a trip, by the way.
Okay, y'all, back to the regularly scheduled program. Yeah. Y'all, these greens, so good. Now, I currently live in Massachusetts, so when I first moved out here, like, I'm actually Nigerian. So I'm like, I love, you know, jollof rice and stew or whatever. I don't really know how to cook it, but these are the things that I love. I'm like, where am I gonna find some good stew jollof rice? So where I live, there's a place probably like 2 miles up the street from me, which is great. It's not far at all. So I tried them, and that's normally where I get my, when I have craving for African food, that's where I go. So I had a sponsor for the party. So he knew some people who
to hook him up with getting some food from a different place that I had never been before. And so I'm like, look, we're just gonna try it. Let's see how it is. But to my surprise, they actually really shocked me. They're really good. Now, do I think they're better than the place that I go to? I don't think so. They're good. Like, I would eat them and I would be satisfied. But I feel like the other place, I guess, is more so when I'm the type of the type of jollof rice and stew that I'm used to. But this was really flavorful, though. But I feel like this will appeal to a broader audience. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's why I'm like, okay. It's good, but it's still really good though. Like, I would order. I would definitely order from here again. I can't even hold you. This is really good. Everybody loved the food. Everybody who had it absolutely loved it. It was a hit at the party, so that's all I care about. But I enjoyed myself, y'all, so much. Everybody was enjoying themselves, and I was a little worried because I'm like, you know, I'm not from here, but I had some like people to come who I met here. They came, then my friends came from out of town, so like we enjoy everything, and I had a good time. And so like tomorrow is Monday, it's my actual birthday, which is on the 15th. So it's a couple people who have asked me like, oh, what are you gonna do? You don't have no plans. And I think that they're kind of brewing up some stuff. So we'll see how tomorrow goes. Right now, the only thing I wanna do is go get a massage. And I wanna retake some of the pictures that I had. So I'm thinking I may end up doing that. Just go take some pictures like in the Seaport, Boston area, which is kind of like their downtown area. So I might do that, but we'll see. If I have any more, if I do anything else, I'll add it if it's worth adding to this vlog. But if not, then I probably would just end it here. So, thank y'all for watching my vlog. I hope that y'all enjoyed it as much as I did. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Peace.
I just got back from our morning walk. And I am cooking some turkey bacon and some boiled egg. I want y'all to see this turkey bacon. This is from Whole Foods. It's excellent. I tried it for the first time this past weekend. And I was like, I love this bacon. I cannot stand like the other turkey bacon, like the bacon that's the Butterball brand. This is like the uncured turkey bacon. So it's like way better. So good. So I'm having this and some boiled eggs. And yeah, I'm actually gonna get Paisley a piece as well too. Because she was a good pumpkin girl. So I'm gonna have that with my tea. So this is me and Paisley's morning breakfast. Turkey bacon, boiled eggs, and then she has chicken and broccoli, and I gave her some turkey bacon.
So I'm just giving me a birthday massage. Thanks to my friends, Zayvon and Bianca. I'm so ready for this. I really need this. Okay, so I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna let y'all know how it went. But I'm sure it's gonna be absolutely amazing and relaxing. So let's wait and see. That massage was so daggone good. I saw marks on my face. I don't know if y'all can see them, but baby, and I caught myself slip off and snore a little bit. Ooh, that was excellent. I've never been to a masseuse that walked on my back, girl. She walked on my daggone back. Ooh, that back got to cracking. Oh my God. I said yes. Ooh. Hey, Sonny. I said, yes, honey. Crack that back. Crack it. It was so good. Whew. I needed that, y'all. I'm so glad. I feel so much more relaxed. Can't you tell?